What's your strategy?
Strategy is to try and pass them all in the first lap, make it easy. Backup plan is don't get hit by any of the Andrews or the Trevors.
So what are you going to do for us today, Andrew? Can we expect another win?
Well, I'm
going to
try and stay on track number one. Get the car back in one piece. If I can stay in sixth place, I'll be happy with it. Just see what happens. I think it's going to rain.
Mark.
I'll be last.
And on pole position, what's the strategy going to be?
Get away, keep away, win.
How are you going to keep these lunatics from taking you out?
That's a good question. Not be anywhere near them. That's the only way.
You're going to run away and hide, are you?
Absolutely.
All right, good luck, mate. A couple of words.
Should be fairly easy today. That in it, is it? What's his name? Toby.
Third plan from that is... I don't know, I'll have to work that. I don't want to get out there.
Don't wanna be second best. Don't wanna stand in line. Don't wanna fall behind. Don't wanna get caught out. Don't want to do that.
The flag rather unfortunately is copied.
Oh, and the lesson I must learn is that I've got to wait my turn.
And if that was a red flag, so
like I gotta be hot and cold, gotta be tired and old, got to be good disco, but perfectly honestly, oh, I think I would be good for me. Cause it's a hindrance to my health if I'm a stranger to myself.